Well, one thing, as an RN and as a business owner that's worked for a number of municipalities, provincial government, regional districts, that's prevalent and I hear continuously is this idea of having to use all your budget before it disappears at the end of the year. And I was reading a little bit about it, and there is actually research done that shows, especially at the federal level, as the last 3 weeks of the fiscal year, all of a sudden there's this mass expenditure to try and, for managers, feeling that if they don't use their budget, they're going to lose it, or they may be given a lower budget the following year. And we all know that that really doesn't make sense. Some years you are going to come in under budget. Say for a mosquito control like my company, if it doesn't rain and we don't have a flood, we're going to have a lower year. But then to cap me at a lower budget wouldn't make sense for the following year. So, but it also wouldn't make sense for me to go spend money on a bunch of items that I really wouldn't need. So what I'd like to see is maybe a policy within the city or some kind of an idea that managers and city workers don't have that fear of if they lose it, if they don't use it, they lose it. And maybe we could take that extra money, if there is some, and use it for special programs, something that's a one-off, not maybe a year-to-year program, but something that's a one-off. The second part is budget reviews after a project is complete. So typically, again, as a mosquito control contractor, I'm hired for my expertise. And often an RFP is written by someone who doesn't have mosquito control or the expertise, right? So, you know, you answer the RFP, you complete the project, but I'd like a review at the end where the city person would sit across from me or the regional district, whatever, and go over what worked. Where in the RFP could you have used more money? Where could you have used less money? And then maybe revamp it moving forward so that the government official is looking more to the consultant or the person that's the expert in the field to say, you know, to get the experience to then create RFPs that may be more fiscally responsible.